Have you ever wanted to live your unlived life? I mean, the life connected to your wildest dreams, your God-sized dreams, your wildest imagination, your aspirations, your ambitions. Have you ever wanted to live your unlived life? Like so many of you, I know what it is to desire to live that life. And I also know the things that have stood in the way between me and the life that God created me to live. There have been me living for other people's expectations or living based on other people's opinions of who they thought I should be or who they wanted me to be, and I often missed the mark. But when you begin to live the life that God created you to live, there is one enemy that always stands in the way. It is your fear. It is not your friends, it is not parents, it is not school or lack thereof. It is your fear. Your fear has often stopped you from living your unlived life. That fear can cripple your aspirations. It can shatter your dreams. It can undermine your greatest hopes. That fear crippled my dreams and shattered my expectations and killed my hopes. Fear. As I grew in my walk with God, and that fear sometimes grew with me, it was being reinforced by God that God is with me. And so instead of letting fear determine your footsteps, let your trust and your faith in God be that which guides you into your new season, your unlived life, your new beginning. And I know some may be saying, well, Pastor, sometimes life has obstacles and life has challenges. That's fine, because life is filled with ups and downs, grief and gore, glory and beauty, bliss and grandeur. All those things are part of life. So if you want to live the unlived life, what do? Shrink back in fear? Or do you lean in to life? This is the season. This is the year. And you have to lean into your dreams, lean into your hopes, and guess what? Lean into your fear. Lean into the things that have been terrifying your greatest aspirations. Do not be afraid. Why? Because God is with you. Let those words from God in Isaiah reverberate through your mind, echo in your spirit. Do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be afraid, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will uphold you with my victorious right hand. This is your season. Fear not. Lean in to life. Let the leaning begin.